new presentation for my meeting next week. But wait a minute, this has our old logo on it. I wonder if I should still use it.
Are you talking to yourself again, Karla?
Oh, hi, David. Actually, I'm a bit confused right now. My PowerPoint presentation still has the old EEI logo. What should I do?
And I'm glad you asked, Karla, because actually the new PowerPoint templates with the new logo are already installed in our computers. Let me show you where it is right quick.